Hello guys, Dyutams Joy here. Welcome to 13th episode of Canna Bridge of Spirits. We are playing this game in Expert Spirit difficulty mode, which is the hardest difficulty available. Right now, we freed Adira the woodsmith, and now we have to free Toshi, the village elderman. He is the key to move forward towards Mountain Shrine, which is our final destination. Let's see what we have in stock today. Let's play. Okay. Let's see our map. Gateway. Spirit barrier. Three gateways and one spirit barrier. After that, help Toshi. All right. Can we buy anything new? Let's see. Cake. Wildly bird. Let's purchase. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Okay. Let's start with this one, village docks. Let's see guys, so the gateway closed, so we have to go to spirit barrier. Is this the way? No. Thank you. Look at the place, guys. It's snow everywhere. Till now, this game surprised me a lot, I must say. Amber Lab made an incredible job. These gateways, can we upgrade something? No.
Come far, spirit guide. But what is it that you truly seek? What are you hiding? Why are you here? Feel your true intent. You pretend to care for these spirits, but really, you only serve yourself. You cannot hide your weakness from me.
Look for him together.
This is his staff. He can't get home without it. Can you carry it for me?
Thank you. Take it slow. You've traveled a great distance. Crossing over is no easy task.
Toshi's spirit was different, stronger than the others. He was able to push me from his memories.
Toshi wields an untamed power, but that is not why you failed. Corrupt spirits feed on the conflicts within ourselves.
My father told me stories of the Sacred Mountain Shrine and its connection to the spirit realm. After I lost him, I set out to find the shrine, hoping it would make me a better spirit guide. I've always known he was gone, but I thought if I could help enough spirits find peace, he would see me and be proud.
Many spirit guides have come before you, but they have all failed. Your father would be proud of who you've become. Toshi could not accept the fate of our village. He destroyed the sacred creature and broke the natural cycle of the land. It seems Toshi has hidden his relics in the spirit realm. You will need to cross over to search for them. Look for gateways in the village. Dash through them to reach the spirit realm.
God, Toshi is very powerful, guys. So, bottom of the story, we need to search for another relics. Yep, the first gateway. Warrior path. Thank you. Okay. So what about two? So that's the four. So one, two, three, and four. Let's see, guys, whether I'm right or not. I don't know, guys, how. So many power, so many life enhancer. That means something is going to happen. That's for sure.
Here.
Thank you. Yes! Caught him. The first relic. Village crest. All right. Let's meditate.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
All right. So we got our first relic. Let's see the map. Okay, we can upgrade now. I need this one. 25 more. This ability is handy, very very handy in boss fight. I need this one. So let's see the map. So warrior path is complete. Now we have these two gateways. Alright, we will do this too in next episode. That's all from 13th episode. In this channel, you will watch and enjoy latest games walkthrough in the hardest difficulty available for each upcoming games episode by episode. We need your support, guys. Please do like, subscribe and share the video. We appreciate your valuable feedback. Dyutam Joy signing out. See you in the next episode. Till then, take care and have a great day.